Time now for our something good, and this one was easy.
Easy. Red Sox have meant so much to this city for years, but especially since the marathon bombings. Here's a look back at a season that took this club from worst to first.
This jersey that we wear today, it doesn't say Red Sox. It say Boston. This is our city. And nobody gonna dictate our freedom. Stay strong.
Nava hits it in the air to right field. Francoeur going back. He's at the wall. Boston, this is for you.
I was left to my own devices. Many days fell away with nothing to show. And the walls kept tumbling down in the city that we love. Great clouds roll over the hills, bringing darkness from above. But if you close your eyes, does it all? And the walls kept tumbling down in the city that we love. Great clouds roll over the hills, bringing darkness from above. But if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all?
Editor Mike Dyer did that.
What a great job.
What a great job.
I can't believe it was on Fox and we were there again. And I loved it. I loved every minute of it.
It was a wonderful night.
It was a wonderful series. It was awesome.
You know, we had that logo there. We showed it at the end of all those, and it said, 2004, right. 2007, and 2013. And it just always said, it's appropriate. Just leave it just like it is. If we win it, it looks perfect symmetry.
Beautiful. And you were right there to see it, too.
I'll tell you, it's a thrill.
So amazing.
Always a thrill.
Oh. Fantastic. Hey, look, if you're out there begging for candy this evening, there are some showers around. Just be aware of that.
It's called trick-or-treat, Kevin. It's not begging for candy.
Rain and wind tomorrow. Let's drive for the rolling rally. We'll see you at 10.
At 11, it's trick-or-treats.